Yep.
Okay, so here we are with a brand new Zelda game they're calling HD Experience. Maybe the Nintendo rep nervous because that's completely wrong information. This is actually just a demo to show how good the graphics can be. Nintendo doesn't like to give numbers. So they do something like make a whole fake Zelda game out of it instead of just showing some spec numbers. So, a Wii U controller, which is used as an interface to do things like change the time of day. Mm-hmm. So, this game is capable of both light and day, or the hardware rather, and here. I can switch to different camera angles. Just using the touch sensitive here. Let's see if it's multi-touch. Maybe not. Yeah. The camera, I can move the camera, I think. Yes, no? Oh, okay, I can move the camera that way. You can move the circle. And then, with this button, let's see what happens. Oh, I've transferred everything, and
the game looks really good.
Lower screen, I don't know how much you can see that. Are you getting glare on that, Matt? Or
a little, but it's not terrible. Okay.
And I can adjust the camera as it's telling me with the left circle pad. So I don't feel like when I go down to this screen on the graphics, like I'm getting like some horrible downgrade. Like I wouldn't want to play it down here. So the transfer is good and fast. And good looking stuff.
Just a tech demo that they're showing an E3 2011 on the Wii U.